You've read the specs, you've seen the facts. This is the Bugatti Veyron Super Sport. It's the most powerful version of the most powerful production car ever made. It holds a land speed record for production vehicles at 431 kilometers an hour. And to be honest, it's actually more powerful than a World War II fighter plane. And now, I'm going to get to drive it. Driving your Honda Accord to work, and you all of a sudden look down at the speedometer and realize you're going four times the speed limit. That's kind of the feeling you get in here. Very, very easy to go fast. This car will make you feel like a better driver than you really are. It was designed to go fast. 1,200 horsepower will do that, but it was also designed for comfort and control. As Pierre-Henri Raphael, Bugatti's chief test driver, says, it's like Beauty and the Beast. Only 45 of these Bugatti Veyron Super Sports are scheduled for production, and even at 2 million euros apiece, you probably should act pretty fast. For motoring at the National, I'm Neil Verano.